I'm hopeful that we will have more personalized immunotherapies in the next decade.
I got to actually meet some cancer survivors, and it was an incredible experience just seeing that our research can impact other people's lives and lead to longer term remission and better patient care. This is really a strong motive for all of us.